We'd like to present this check to Principal Jacobs.
On behalf of Carver Nation.
Well, that was the scene earlier today outside of Carver Elementary as school leaders and students presented a $1,250 check to Fox Elementary. Students and PTA members spent the last 3 months since that February fire raising money to help the Fox school community. Fox students, by the way, will begin classes at Clark Springs Elementary next week.